Like you, Mr. Leader, I look forward to our conversation this morning. I have begun a number of conversations with leaders, present and past, of Great Britain, and recognize, of course, the unique relationship which exists between our nations, our commitment to common values, our commitment to peace in the world, and our desire to see a stronger and growing economy.